gonna want to be a bitch. Yeah, this guy looks like he's human. And this is what I was talking about when I was saying, like, it's pretty obvious sometimes. So we're gonna go ahead and do this. Yeah. Because the AI doesn't normally sit there like that. Pick up speed. She's gonna want to stay in our rear for safety. Now she's come around and shoot as possible. Stern, but I'm gonna go ahead and swing my butt and ruin her shot. Now I'll swing back. Still accurate. Look at that. Still remarkably accurate. Look at the little bitch that she is. I missed that because I'm just not thinking. Now we'll just open up this gate. We'll let her have the wind. She'll want to push us towards land. That dog ain't gonna find it. Here she comes. Open up the range again. Because fuck this guy. And his British ensign and his Loki charm or whatever it is that lets people take over the AI and ruin your chance to level up and stuff. I love it. Alright. Over the butt gun. Should be crippled soon enough. See if she's dumb enough to come up alongside. I don't think she is. She's gonna want to cut across her butt again. Yeah. Any captain worth their salt's gonna want to cut across our stern. But I can hold this course for a good while. Matter of fact, if she doesn't notice. Yeah, she doesn't notice. Come on and gain on us, bitch. Come on and gain. Stand-up fight, you got one. Just a little. up, lads. She shouldn't have come here for a stand-up fight. That was a big mistake. Englishman in sight to help her. That's what you get for camping on my bow, on my stern, on whatever you're trying to camp on. Yeah, it looks like she's taking on water, something fierce. Yep, they're bailing out. What you got for me?